A very special good evening to all of you. First of all, join my Telegram channel Crypto RF link in the description box below. Now let's talk about Bitcoin because the whole market depends on BTC. So what chart is indicating we should do that rather than thinking about no, I feel it will happen. No, don't do that. Don't play emotional game. Know what chart indicate right now. What chart is saying that it can go up from this end as it is going sideways. It could go up or down. So I feel like, yeah, what chart is indicating it could go up. Yeah, not I feel that the chart is indicating it will go up because the pattern that it is forming. So see, if I'm gonna show you that in a 1 hour graph, so this is something which we can see as a accumulation. If it will go up, then it will make an, like, it could go to an all-time high. If this time it will go up, then if it drops further, then it will come up to like $37,000. Like if I'm gonna see in 4 hour graph, then it will drop up to like $37,000, or let me, like, yeah, up to 30, yeah, up to $30,000 it would drop up to, yeah, if it drops. So yes, this is the 37,000. Yeah, this is that one zone. This is a very strong support. If it can't resist this zone, it will drop up to like this. Yeah, now let's talk about that one coin which wanna give us profit. The coin name is One. Yes, I actually made the video. See, at 0.15 currently it's going. So there is a subscription which I run. Let me, like, show you that what I do. This is my one channel which where I actually having above 14k subscribers on YouTube. This is my second channel which I do have, where I'm having currently like 800 subscribers. So I actually gave a call on like one coin. Okay, so now we are 50% up from our buying price. We actually bought this coin $0.11. So if you want to join, I can, like, let you know that particular group. But right now what we can do, let's talk about that. So let's talk about, so it will drop further. It might drop further, like, if it drops up to 0.14, or like, let's see in 4 hour graph. So what is the best buying zone for this coin? The best buying zone would be 0.12, this zone, 0.12 to 0.13. At this zone we should be buying this coin. What is the price prediction for this? This is the buying zone. Don't buy at current price. It might fall. It might drop further. So be very conscious. It will come up to, because we bought this coin at $0.11. Right now, currently it's like it's been trade in 0.16. Right? If it drops further, then 0.12 or 0.8, yeah, at 0.125, we should be accommodating this coin. What is the price prediction for this coin, and why I'm saying that we should be buying? Because a lot of people see the graph, what chart is needed. If it drops further, it'll make an, like, a boom from that zone. There is a one reason why I'm saying this, we should be buying this particular project. Do you know coin market call? So you guys can get all the news of any particular coin which you wanna know. So coin market call One. So as I'll search over here, so I will get like all the news that this particular coin is having. So let's check about that. How much news it's having? Six news is on the way. So see this. On 1st of October there is one news, two news, three news, four news. So there's a lot of, like, news which we have. Just because of this news, when which might come up, so the price gonna go up a lot. People who are newbie, they gonna buy, but we are like, we will buy at the buying price, and this will make an impact. To be honest, frankly speaking, like, people who follow me, they actually bought at $0.11. Like back in the day, just a 3 4 days on back in the day, just a 3 4 days ago, I actually gave the call 0.11. They bought 0.11 at this one, 0.11 or 0.8 at this one exactly. Now we are 50% up from our buying zone. If it drops further, we should be accommodating this coin, or otherwise, like, be very conscious, like, about, like, news and all. Follow my YouTube channel, because if you see just one thing, let me, like, show you this. There's one thing I actually made one video about, like, this particular coin a week ago, or probably 3 4 days. I don't remember exactly when I actually make a video about this. So let me search Crypto RF, and so just follow my channel, man. I actually say the accurate stuff. So yeah, only like small stuff I say about a particular thing. Yeah, Crypto RF, search this. Okay, just when you search it over here, then you will find me. And see, I just made a video just 3 4 days, one coin to buy. Now 2 days ago I made this coin. Like, you guys can check this out here. 2 days ago I made, and people who actually listen to me, they are in huge profit currently. 50% profit in 2 days. Yeah, thanks, have a nice day. Cheers.